The following is a production of New Mexico State University.
Bacteria are so very small.
When I look, I can't see one at all. But if I coax them into growing,
they multiply till they're showing.
And then we'll see them right before our eyes.
How?
We'll feed them agar.
Agar, agar, agar.
A jelly-like food on a dish.
A petri dish.
They'll have so much to eat.
That one becomes 1,000.
And then becomes 1,000,000. As the colony goes right before our eyes.
They're very special dishes with lids to keep them clean. They have only one purpose, that's true.
To culture bacteria from the sample that you leave on the agar that is waiting there for you. But what if nothing grows?
It means there were no bacteria there. Now, if just a little bit of bacteria is there, then it will grow a bit more on the agar. But if a lot of bacteria is there, it will grow and grow and grow.
How?
We'll feed them agar.
Agar, agar, agar.
A jelly-like food on a dish.
A petri dish.
They'll have so much to eat.
That one becomes 1,000.
And then becomes 1,000,000. As a colony grows right before our eyes. Yes, a colony grows right before our eyes.
The preceding was a production of New Mexico State University. The views and opinions in this program are those of the author, and do not necessarily represent the views and opinions of the NMSU Board of Regents.